Ah, here we are. Behold, Killadilla Walker! This is the innermost core of this high-powered city. This is the multi-watt nerve center of the Clegg Empire. My office, the cockpit from which I control my vast financial holdings. I am the richest man in town today, but soon, power absolute will be mine. Tremendous power. As soon as that old, decrepit crone, Lewsome Hagar, surrenders her mayoral office to me, things here will take a turn or two for the better. Oh, just you wait.
So, being rich not enough for you? You're cut out for something bigger, right?
Now, let me tell you about my father. My father was a great man. Everyone tells me he was a great man, but he built the base of Wellspring. He did, but my father, he lacked the vision to merge power and economics. He was a mayor, but he didn't have any real money, see? I do not lack vision, people tell me, and I tell people that I will become the most powerful man in the Wasteland. What? What could possibly be so imminent? Oh, right. Hold on a second. Oh, Killadilla Walker, baby. I gotta take this. Please, make yourself at home. Pour some swill. Have a stone shot eyeball. They're extra bomb. Right. Talk to me. Oh, yes. I didn't mean... Listen here!
All right, Lewsome. The gizmo is planted.
I know. It's already transmitting data. Good job. Now get out of there.
Killadilla Walker! One more thing. How is decrepit old Lewsome these days? Oh, surprised? Yes, I just got wind. Nothing escapes Clayton. Yeah, it's true. My spies and agents are working 24/7 to keep me informed. I guess Clegg got the best of you. I guess you're just a loser after all. And as these are surely your final moments, I shall let you in on my big reveal. Yeah, I got it all thunk out, you see. You see, I've got the most powerful player in the Wasteland in my corner. Who? The Authority, that's who. I'm on a first-name basis with General Cross. So when they take over, oh boy, the sky's the limit. And all thanks to my extremely accomplished negotiation skills.
Lucem, you read me?
Barely. You okay?
Yeah, I'm right under Wellspring. Got dumped through the elevator shaft into some kill pit. But the real news is, Clegg is in bed with General Cross.
And we can't dally. I'm sending in a strike team for Clegg. He's gonna talk one way or the other. Over and out.
Thank you. Thank you. destroyed! Let Russian kill!
Loosen. I found a tank. Predator. Authority issue.
That's the ticket. The Project Dagger Predator tank. We get that up and running, we'll be good to go. Imagine it was under our feet this whole time.
Thank you.
There's my ride up.
Strike team is in the tower, standing by. Shouldn't be long now.
Bang, bang!
Ugh!
The strike team is in the tower, standing by. Shouldn't be long now.
Hook me up to their channel, so I know what's going on.
Yeah. Hold on.
Go, go, go!
Regroup! Formation! Lock and load.
Where's he headed?
Likely to hide under his master's skirts. Well, at least we found the predator. Dagger's looking real good. Head over to my office, and we'll talk.
So, I drove that scumbag out of town. Now we can focus on Project Dagger. There's gotta be something of value on the data you pulled from Clegg's computer. Great. Let me know when you have the Predator up and running.